The storms are only making matters worse in Vermont, where overnight flooding has left some communities devastated.
Especially concerning is the number of homes that have been destroyed, a list that, unfortunately, seems to be growing by the week. It's simply demoralizing.
While officials are not sure if this latest storm will qualify for federal assistance from FEMA, they say there is a good case for July 11th flooding to be declared a disaster.